Thank you. Okay, I didn't have the camera on earlier, just an oversight on my part. He's really touchy about his hind end area. He was really nervous about me getting back there. Also, he's got good rear end muscles. This guy's a rearer, okay? If he gets in a panic mode, he will rear. Not good. Okay, haven't dealt with a lot of rearers. So I'm kind of playing this one by ear, see how I do. I'm trying to not get him in a panic mode. I've been getting him to feel the bite of the rope halter. As you can see, he leads very well. And you saw me give just a tight circle lunge at a walk. That took quite a bit to get him to do that. But he did it. He finally did it. So once we get over some of these trust issues, I don't think he's going to be difficult to saddle break. But we just got to get over these trust issues. And that's what it boils down to. sometimes you have to change up the training techniques to suit the horse. The At Liberty work that I was doing with him, it's like he wasn't getting it. He had too many issues. He's not bad in halter, so I decided to do in-hand work with him instead. And so he's got trust issues. He needs to understand nobody's going to hurt him. Oh, these flies are bad. It's like the worst time of day to be doing this. But he's doing really well. I'm happy with what we've done. I'm going to take him out of the round pen and let him go. So he's back with his herd. So this is going to be a positive experience for him. Okay. Okay, he did a, leading him back, he didn't stop when I stopped, so I had to do a little bit of a leading exercise with him. You've seen me do this with Spirit, make him take a step back. I wasn't going to go continuous with it, because the flies are bad. It's around noontime, it's the sun's right overhead, and it's hot, and the flies just are crazy this time of day. And I think that purple bottle bug spray I've got is not that good. But he had a positive experience. He was relaxed when I let him go. He did not bolt. He did not run. He walked back to his herd into the run-in in the shade away from the flies. In order to do the in-hand work with him, okay, I have a 20-foot lead rope that I used. I prefer the shorter one for most situations, but this situation called for one that was a little bit longer. So that's what I used. So I said every horse is different. They're all individuals, and you got to be able to change up your technique to suit the horse and the situation that you're in.